The Israelis have not concluded how they're, what they're going to do in terms of a strike. That's under discussion. I think there are, if I were in their shoes, I'd be thinking about other alternatives than striking oil fields.
Good, Michelle. Thank you, Karine. Thank you so much, Mr. President, for being here.